today is a great event for Latino youth.
My daughter, Liani, got to do some drills with the Colts.
We got Hispanic Heritage Day, and I'm just excited to be here, be a part of it.
Back in our countries, you know, it's usually soccer, football, and then to see them figure out how this sport is played, and it's kind of neat to get them engaged in that.
Heads Up Football is a program designed to make the game better and safer for youth and amateurs participating in the sport.
I was able to talk to the kids in Spanish, and they were all able to understand me, which was really, really cool. And coming from a Hispanic background myself, those are the things that you dream about, you know?
A large percentage of football fans in the United States are Latino. We want football to be for everybody. That's why we're here.
Anthem, thank you for doing this, for investing in our kids, really, and the community.
Que todos los niños sueñen grande, que le echen muchas ganas a la escuela, que trabajen muy duro.
I mean, look, she was hanging out with Colts players today. You know, she's got a memory she'll never forget.